Welcome to the lesson on acute stroke. In this video, we will discuss acute stroke, the stroke chain of survival, and goals of acute stroke care. Outcomes for individuals with stroke have improved significantly due to the implementation of acute stroke system of care. The community is better equipped to recognize stroke as a brain attack, and there is greater awareness of the importance of medical care within 3 hours of symptom onset, because you will have the opportunity to reverse said symptoms with the fibrinolytic. Likewise, EMS systems have been enhanced to transport individuals to regional stroke care centers that are equipped to administer fibrinolytics. The stroke chain of survival suggests to first recognize symptoms and activate EMS and expects a timely EMS response. Next, you should notify a stroke-capable center and transport the individual to the center. At the stroke center, the individual receives guideline-based stroke care. Lastly, they receive quality post-stroke care. The overall goal of stroke care is to minimize brain injury and optimize the individual's recovery. Preferential transport to stroke-capable centers has been shown to improve outcomes. Stroke centers are equipped with resources often not available at smaller community hospitals. The presence of specialists, including neurologists and stroke care specialists, multidisciplinary teams experienced in stroke care, advanced imaging modalities, and other therapeutic options make transport to stroke centers the most suitable option. The goal of the stroke team, the emergency physician, or other experts should be to assess the individual with suspected stroke and get to the CT scanner within 10 minutes. The 8 Ds of stroke care highlight the major steps of diagnosis and treatment of stroke and key points at which delays can occur. Let's review the 8 Ds of stroke care. First is detection, which is rapid recognition of stroke symptoms. Next is dispatch, which is the early activation and dispatch of EMS by 911. Delivery refers to rapid EMS identification, management, and transport. Door refers to transport to stroke center, which should be done within 3 hours of symptom onset. Data includes rapid triage, evaluation, and management in ED. Decision involves stroke expertise and therapy selection. Drug involves fibrinolytic therapy and intraarterial strategies. Lastly, disposition is rapid admission of the stroke unit or critical care unit. This concludes our lesson on acute stroke. Next, we will review the resuscitation team.